We're continuing to roll through the budget process here. It's amazing that we've got new leadership now from the governor's office. As you know, in the last several years, we've had four governors in 5 years now, five and a half years. And we've gone through one good budget last year on time. And this year, we're building on that successful effort. Again, another budget that across the board spends no more than it did in the previous years. In fact, across the board spending is slightly less. State spending is up under the rate of inflation. We have more money going into our schools, and we're hopefully we're going to be getting more and better results out of that effort. The health care that the state provides is intact, and that has been enhanced by this budget. Of particular interest to me is economic development, because that's the committee that I not only chair in the Senate, but I am the chairman of the Budget Conference Committee as we go through taxes and economic development as we're crafting this budget. And of particular importance to the, this state and the people that live here is the opportunity that we have to continue with the regional economic development councils. They've already been a huge success. I was proud to be one of the architects of that several years ago. We're watching that come into fruition now. And the jobs program is built around several hundred million dollars worth of investment in good, high-paying jobs. And especially important to me and interesting to me is that as a result of the efforts that I have made on the Budget Conference Committee, Rochester area will now have a center for excellence. We have the opportunity to build this around the School of Sustainability, and I know that all of the colleges in the area will have an interest in this. It's primarily located at with RIT. As you know, they had the School of Sustainability there. That whole effort predictably will create thousands of jobs and then spin-off jobs for other companies that are providing goods and services there. So when all of this starts to seep in and the people in the greater Rochester area understand how significant this is to have the Center of Excellence, we can be very proud of the work that's been done here in Albany, not just this budget, but crafting job creation and economic development all across New York State, and especially in our region with a Center for Excellence.